Okay, our forecast now?
Could be pushing towards 70.
Good day if you want to go out there and run or exercise.
Yeah,
if you
right.
gave
Weather's
you.
Nice for it,
yeah.
If you took the excuse that it was too cold this morning, you can't use that this afternoon.
Yeah.
So, yeah, y'all are right. As we head outside, I want to show you what we have out there. 1248, if you're going to be out and about, hit up our website. Check the temperatures and always can check and see what conditions look like. And this is, and I'm going to move it around a little bit so you can see it. But if you go to our website, I'll move it up a little bit and over. You can actually look at radar imagery, but there's some cool features in this as well. KXAN.com, click on the weather tab, and then you can click on the 24-hour, which is actually a 48-hour forecast. The currents, interactive, and then, of course, Austin radar. The interactive works anywhere in the country, and it also has, you remember, 10 years ago, we had a new product back then called LiveStrike, which was kind of exclusive to get lightning out there. Now we have a lightning product in this as well. Now, we don't have any lightning to show you, but I did check, and moving over towards the Florida area, we saw some lightning out there. Give me a little second here, and we'll get it loaded up. You can see the showers out there. Did have a little bit of lightning showing up, and it's a good tool if you're out and about. A lot of folks like to check and see if the lightning is out there before they head out and get something done. You can do that there. Let's take a look at what we have outside. 58 degrees, winds out of the south-southwest at 14 miles per hour, humidity at 46%, dew point 37, pressure 30.19, and falling. Not much to worry about over the next couple of days as far as temps. Not going to get down to the freezing numbers as easily. In fact, I don't think at all. But over the next couple of days, if you need to get the plants out and you don't mind taking them out and then bringing them back in, you'll need to make sure you bring them back in Saturday evening. We've got a possibility for some freezing or at least near freezing temps for Sunday morning, and then pretty much a guarantee on a freeze for Monday morning, and then maybe again kind of close to it on Tuesday. I'll show you the numbers there in a little bit. Outside this morning, though, dramatically cold weather out to the west in the hill country. Upper 20s there to 31 degrees. 31 was actually one of the warmer temps there. 33 in Lampasas, 34 in Burnett, 37 in Lakeway, 29 in Blanco. Here in Austin, 35 degrees, but out at the airport, 23 degrees. Broke a record that we hadn't seen since 2005, even near it. We were 27 degrees back in 2005. We dropped 4 degrees below that. It was only briefly. We were sitting there at 24, dropped down to 23, and then jumped back up to 30. So it does that. It kind of hovers a little bit. The wind also is a factor. If we go dead calm, you can really see those temperatures drop area-wide. We did have a little bit of a breeze out of the south. We were thinking out of the south at about 5 miles per hour. When you see a light breeze like that, it's very difficult to get you exact numbers, especially when they vary anywhere from 23 to 34. You got 11 degrees difference there, of course, 35 here, and temperatures did get down to freezing in other areas. But it's not going to do that, not as we get through the next couple of days. 50s and now some 60s out of the west. 61 in Mason. It's funny how they had colder temperatures out of the west in the hill country, and now we're seeing warmer temperatures than what we even have here in Austin. 61 in San Marcos, 58 in Bastrop. Skies are generally clear. You'll see a little high thin cloud cover, but as far as real cloud cover, the kind that shows up on satellite imagery, nothing like that. Forecast models are going to be clear for the next couple of days. There will be a general breeze out of the south. That'll bring in a few clouds. Today, though, 67, pushing 70, possibly some areas. Winds out of the south at 10 to 15 tonight. 45, maybe some upper 30s. And then after that, warm weather for tomorrow and for Saturday. In fact, 72 for tomorrow, 74 on Saturday. Then a front coming in late Saturday. It will start to cool down. 39, we always talk about the second day being the coldest. We have 37, I meant to say 37, 37 for the morning low for Sunday, and then 32 on Monday. Now, the temperatures won't be as cold, but near freezing in some spots on Tuesday. And then after that, not bad. Sunshine, 72 on Wednesday. No rain, though, although we don't want the rain with the cold weather. No rain, period, for 7 days ahead.